All right, Dean Lewis and Kygo have released their new song called Never Really Love Me. It's been a while since I've heard Kygo, and Dean Lewis is one of my favorite artists. So yeah, this should be a great song. All right, let's go. Okay, pianos. You say you want the okay. As my hand falls from your face, I said, hold on, darling. Okay, there's the Kygo. Nice kick drum. Now I know that it's home. I wasted moments that I can't get for something special that I thought we had. It took too long. That belt. But now I know. I guess you never really loved me. Where's the beat drop, man? You never really love me. Surely. Okay. Getting a Avicii vibes. Oh, okay. Definitely a summer song. Okay. One thing I really like is how the elements of Kygo, like the more disco pop type style, only really comes in after the chorus and you get that beat drop, right? It's not in the verse or the pre-chorus, which I love personally because I hate when people remix sad music. Because that shit just sounds so bad. You're contrasting between happy instruments and sad vocals. But thank God, Kygo's not doing that. It's sort of what Martin Garrix did with his song with Dean Lewis, Used to Love, I think it was called. And I love that song. The drop is pretty good the first time I've heard it, but it could get old real quick, real fast. Because it kind of has like the same rhythm to Avicii, Wake Me Up. Yeah, Wake Me Up. Not necessarily a bad thing, but I feel like the beat drop is gonna get a little bit tiring. But the lyrics are great, vocals are great, that chorus was absolutely amazing, man. Ooh, the vocals, man. But you won't. I wasted moments that I can't get back. For something special that I thought we had. No instruments, pretty much. Where's the Kygo? I know the beat drop for this is gonna be insane. Okay. Sure, that's the song. I mean, personally, I've never been a fan of sad music on happy instruments, but it's not bad. I feel like that second beat drop could have had a little bit more oomph. Like, it could have been fucking amazing. But, maybe I'm just too biased. It's a good song. Dean does a fucking great job. I'm just personally, like, apprehensive at this combination. I can see this being a summer jam. I mean, it's winter for me personally, but, definitely a disco song. And, live, this song would be amazing.